it's a day late and a dollar short. Like, this is far too late. It's way too expensive, and I don't see very many people buying this camera other than people with the disposable income and willing to indulge in the novelty of this product.